Loop hero!
So far I got the campfire, the homeless hut, the smithy, the kitchen, gymnasium. Available now, farm. That unlocks the wheat fields card. Refuge unlocks a new class rogue. Cemetery. Passing through the cemetery on expeditions grants you a memory fragment. Can resurrect the hero after an upgrade. Decisions. I need to be aiming for a supply depot, really. Not enough materials yet. I'm gonna aim for the supply depot, I think. So at the moment I'm leaving out the swap card, I've got chrono crystals. Okay, let's apply it here. Basic gear. Got a ring already. No, that's only 88. So that tells me what I collect. Go. Oh, Grove. that's an easy to... Well, yeah, level 1. 4 to 6 damage. The battlefield card. Back to the campfire. Chest. There's a level 2 weapon. On to loop 2. Ah, sneeze. What? Oh. Some treasures here. Good. That's 10 defense, 3, that's 13 defense. Aha. Blood Grove can be placed near a forest of the fruit stubber enemies. Level 2 ring. Rock. There's some regen. It's level 2 ring. Oh, damn. Wait. Level 4. There's another village. So I'm going to move 4 now. Ah, here we are. Okay, I get to choose a trait here. Everyone in the hero sword is filled with sunlight. It's that one again. Shield master, 10% chance of hit a stone target for 1 second. After receiving this effect and after every loop, the hero receives a bar of phantom protection that equals 65% of his max HP. I like Blade of Dawn. Awesome. Got another treasury.
Sneeze again.
Going headlong into this. That's more defense. This invasion. Here. finally some more chrono crystals. To the campfire, but I'm about to hit loop 5. Should be able to keep going. Max HP 445. Vampirism. Not a bad weapon. I've been given a rogue lantern. They can stack. Average. Level 5 shield. More regen. And I got 4.2 regen per second. That's possible. Beginning of a new day. That works. So I can have 483 armor and plus 5 defense. Or I can have 466 and plus 12% attack speed and 8% evasion. Yeah, another problem. Blood growth. Good regen at the moment. Chrono crystal. Ah, whack! 3 oblivions. Oh. Another growth.
Whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Stop. That mace does 20 to 30 damage. The active one, you can choose a new one. 10% chance upon hit of state target, gives you a full hand of oblivion cards before surveyor plus 0.5 times loop HP for an adjacent roadside tile while passing a tile. Roadside tile? Campfire.
Oh!
That's right on top of me. The incursion.
Get down!
Yeah. Destroyed some of his palace. Well, gotta find out what this is all about right now, so I've got the option to retreat as well. Let's do it. How is this even possible? That's right, you didn't defer me like the rest of the world. Haven't I indeed really done things? What are you talking about? I'm standing right in front of you. I consumed all of your reality, every one of its elements now rests in a separate pocket dimension. Space is living beings, information, even memories. They should remain there until it probably does its work, turning everything into a uniform static mass. Along with you, of course. You're insane. So what do we have here? I see, you found a way to interact with other pieces of your reality. I don't see any exception of talent or knowledge in you. You hardly even understand what is happening. I tell you, Joe Biden's reached out. I tell you what's happening, a pile of bones is butchering my world and thinks that it can get away with it. You're already doomed, didn't you know? Perhaps you're just the first in a series of systematic errors, a problem I must have to solve. Let's not waste any time. I don't think you're capable of feeling regret, but I'm about to change that. The Lich. Damage! I need these. Got the start of a new day during this as well. I'm using health potions. None left. Don't evade! Nonsense. This is impossible for so many reasons. I don't understand. I put everything back like it was before. I can't. I've already completed my task, even if the result is not perfect. You are in no position to refuse, you sack of bones. He's already received everything I could get. I just wanted to see how our crusade against the universe would end, to witness what would come of it. My presence is no longer required. Who is he? I get it. You're somehow, right? That's why. You will find out soon enough. This anomaly will not escape his attention. No, my explanations will be meaningless to you. So spare me your wheezing and just die. If that sack of bones was telling the truth, I have a long journey ahead. I will build my whole world from scratch if I have to. And the skull of that monster will be the first brick in its foundation. Whoa. Choose a reward. Deep Pocket's resource cap in the expedition is increased by 50%. Time flies 15% faster. Treasure Hunter, 5% chance for a chest to spawn on top of a killed enemy. Ah. And I still got the option to. I'm gonna go for Deep Pockets. The boss has been defeated, but your journey doesn't have to end. You can retreat to the camp with all your findings, but remember the world will forget all your deeds. It always forgets. I can retreat or stay. Thanks for watching. See you next time. I'll have to decide.